Dear all, today I am reciting a poem by my Pakistani poet friend Shahid Abbas. The title of the poem is Love's Purity. When every word is love, how it is possible the tongue speaks deceit? When the chest heaves from a heavy heart, can you speak of love's purity? Redeem me in my suffering, vindicate me in an unspoken covenant. Forgive my iniquity. Aspiring to fly to angels, I plummet in free fall to earth. With the mighty heft of stone, point to the new reality. Turn to me in gratitude. I am lonely, afflicted, remorse imprisons. Release me from anguish. Look kindly upon my distress. Set my heart at rest. Let me not drop into the pit where lies deep shame. In you is my refuge. You protect me. In your promise is my hope. Redeem me, a lost man stumbling, mumbling words of despair. I surrender my anguish to you. Ecstasy and joy my soul rewards. My trouble sacrifice at your feet. Nounce me to the moon and please never ask why. Thank you so much. I hope you all must have liked this poem. Thank you once again.